joyous day when we celebrate the installation of new officers, and especially when we celebrate the ordination of a new elder, it is never more appropriate that we gather around this table. This table reminds us of our calling in Christ, reminds us of who we are called to be and what we are called to be as a church. And when we gather around this table, we are proclaiming that we are indeed one body in Christ. We are one people working together as a body for God's mission in our community and throughout God's world. And as we eat the bread today and as we drink the cup, we not only proclaim Christ's death and resurrection, but we proclaim Christ living through us in our mission and our ministry. Let us now prepare for our time of communion as we sing our communion hymn, Be Thou My Vision, number 595.
Possibly help their son.
bread of life.
Let's pray. Our Father, we thank you for the supreme sacrifice of your Son, Jesus Christ. As we take of the cup of his suffering today,